Ciao Tutti, ciao Alessio.
Hi Mitya.
Ciao Roberto. Unfortunately, we are in the times of the corona, so I hope everybody is healthy and everybody
yes,
is
know.
Taking care, keeping the distance. Everything is changing every day, but we are never losing our optimism. So usually at this time we see each other live in Mantova in the beautiful event. Okay, we need to do something differently this year. So our idea is now to invite you, Alessio, to invite you, Roberto, to
sure.
invite you all here in our Centro Stile to have our design presentation in-house. Maybe also interesting. Come with me.
Let's go.
So welcome everybody. Today we are very, very informal. So I welcome you like a friend here in our design center. So like every guest that is coming or journalist or Stefano Domenicali, our bosses, they're all entering here. For you guys, I have prepared here already three examples of our design DNA. And I would like to start with this first 1-2-3 model. And of course, everybody will say, this is not a Lamborghini. But we've put it this model here because, first of all, it is one of the most iconic Italian show cars. It's the Strato Zero that was created by Marcello Gandini at Bertone at Caprie in the near of Turin. So, and we have reproduced the mathematics of this model. Our Centro Stile has done this because, for me, this is one piece of iconic Italian design for cars. For a show car is something really a starting point. It's when in the 70s in Italy, all the designers were kind of researching the wedgie shape, such as the Maserati Boomerang, Giorgetto Giugiaro, and so on. And for me, this masterpiece of Marcello Gandini is very important for the DNA that was then followed by the fantastic cars that Marcello created for Lamborghini at Bertone, then later on. We will later also see the LP500. Here is also one model that we have also recreated ourselves here in Centro Stile, and we have placed this in the entrance just to slowly understand what is the design DNA of Lamborghini. Both models are signed by Marcello himself because he came here, and this was really a special moment for us.
So beautiful, special,
entering,
yes.
Yeah, to have entered the design legend, the maestro, here in our design center. And just quickly, the Gandini line, also the single center line, is the number one that we need for a Lamborghini. Then we have the strong angle of the side windows, very important. And then, of course, the diagonal lines on the front hood and on the rear, the periscopio line. This is creating a Lamborghini. And then here we have a beautiful wall with some paintings and some photos of our Vision Gran Turismo that I will show you later. As a model in our fantastic museum. And here is this model from the first presentation of the Lamborghini Urus. This is a sculpture that is representing. But you know what? Let's go inside. I show you our Centro Stile.
Okay, enter. And that's beautiful here.
So now we continue here, where usually no one can really enter, because this is our secret zone, where usually all the secret cars, the cars of the future, are taking place. So also here, we have created for us a very nice environment, of course. So also here, you know, the DNA, the iconic design DNA of Lamborghini is continuing, for example, with the model of the LM002, a very nice model. Then also here, a beautiful model of the Marzal from 1967. Hey, young guys, look at this car, 1967, that was 15, 20 years ahead of its time. So this is what Lamborghini is about. Here we have the LP500, we have a small Marzal. So here we are working together as a team, and I'm always happy to say I have the best team in the world, because you know, it's really a fast and furious team, young, experienced, yes. Super fast, creative. And it's really fun to work with all of them. We will also show now an image of our team. And we are working here usually, upstairs in this place. And here we have also our power wall to present the cars. Usually, when you would want to know how we are working, usually we are doing small models in 1-3 scale. So when we start a project, we take a look at the sketches and then we are milling, depending also on the stage of the project, in different qualities, but we are milling then a third scale model. Then when the project is really decided and it is continuing, and this model I've brought last year to Mantova, this is the design
model of
the Lamborghini Sian, the one that we are also showing to the clients when we are here, when we do the configurations, because we will create 63 different Sian. So every car, every client will receive a car that is done with us and designed in a special way. So every Sian will be completely different. Then here, classical tape drawing. We have also the opportunity here to tape and to use also this kind of method to design a car. For me, this is always something that we need to continue, because you know, with the taping, you have really the training of the feeling, you know, where you are able to put a tape on the model. You have to have, you know, this talent when you want to design a car. And then one of our, you know, when I want to speak about the products or the cars that we have designed in the past year, Roberto, I wanted really desperately to bring you this Jan Roadster.
We
and
hope
I
so.
Wanted to bring you the Lamborghini SC V12 Essenza, okay. And also we wanted to bring our concept car Lambo V12 Vision Gran Turismo. So the things are like they are. For me it's also more easy because I have all the cars here all together, so we can also enjoy them. So here we can see the third scale model of this Jan Roadster, where we first of all also made a control milling of the design data, where we took really the data that is went then in the feasibility, and where we have also tried the color, because the Lamborghini Sian Roadster, what we have for this car, we have created a very cool color, blue Uranus, something really a blue greenish color, very deep and very rich. And we have tested this color and we have then also approved the color together with Stefano Domenicali here in Centro Stile based on this model. And I think it's really stunning and it's really beautiful. It is, the open version of the Sian. So basically what we wanted to keep is we wanted to keep this idea of the Periscopio that we have also implemented on the design on the roof of the coupe version. For me it was important that also when you see the car from the rear view, that we still have this light feeling, so that the rear
this
end
line,
looks
yes.
really like a spaceship, but not too heavy, because on those open cars you need to be careful that you don't create too much volume on the air streamers up there. So I'm very happy with the result. And you have seen also, at least virtually, you have seen the streaming of the Lamborghini Sian Roadster presentation. Of course, in full size and in life, the car looks even much better, but you know, next year, Roberto, I will promise we bring those cars to Mantova. We hope.
We hope so. Yes, sure. Thank you.
And then today we have also two little surprises, because we want to go in our museum and show you something cool, and we will go to another very cool place that very few people have seen. And this is dedicated. This other place is dedicated to this stunning car. This is the design model as well of the Squadra Corse 12-cylinder. So this car is called Lamborghini SC V12 Essenza. And the name is coming because, you know, this is a track-only car. This is a car that we are producing in a limited number. This car is, as a project, as a type of car, is really the ultimate experience that you can have when you own such a car, because this car is developed and designed without compromise, only for the racetrack. So that's why, as a signature for sure, it's missing any headlight. Yeah. So this car is only dedicated for the racetrack. So we developed this really hand in hand together with Squadra Corse. But on the design model, I shouldn't go too much in detail because we will walk over to the other place, to our hangar, where we have the real car. So Alessio, Roberto, I would say, come with me.
We go over there.
So see you in a minute.
So such a big surprise just entering in this park, very special, and you know, enjoy it.
Okay, Alessio, I hope you are excited to for the next point.
So much, so much.
Yeah, you are? Good.
Yes.
So first of all, when you enter this place is the place where the high-profile customers of the SCV12 are receiving their car for the first moment, for the first time. Here is a beautiful lineup of sketches done by Facundo Elias, our senior designer, where you can see how the car is developing, you know, from the concept idea, from the wheelbase, adding some pieces, the Y-shape air
really
tank,
like them.
Diffuser,
yeah.
Adding the rear wing in the Formula One style. Then here we have this Terzo Millennio inspired shoulder. And finally, you can see all the beautiful car and all the details in the color. So now we are entering slowly. I need to pass by here the camera. Not to be too close, Corona times.
I'm curious.
Because Alessio also today for me is really a surprise because I have the key also to the place.
Oh, okay.
And the place that we are about to see is really for me something like a James Bond place. So I have
thank you for sharing.
First time this key.
Yeah.
You know, like I say, this is really entering now the world.
Such
our
a beautiful vision
of the SCV12. So we have here beautifully done Essenza SCV12. We have the Lamborghini logo and there's the car. And this is not the design model. This is really the car that was presented and that is drivable and where we can now take a look around for all the design details.
Yeah, sure.
So this place, Alessio, also for me, I'm always having the goosebumps.
Me too.
This is a place where I'm also not walking inside every day. And, you know, the James Bond place for me is this ambient that you can find. Look at this Formula One car. Look at the Gallardo GT3. Look at this lineup of cars. The green one, by the way, is the winner of Daytona 24 Hours. So this place is crazy, and this place is the best place, of course, to present the SCV12 to the customers. Because this is also the place where they will later have the chance to store their cars. But let's speak about the design of the car. So first of all, the SCV12 is representing the fantastic teamwork at Lamborghini. Because we have created this car together, Squadra Corse. It's the first V12 car of Squadra Corse, and we are working in a very close relationship together with the Centro Stile Lamborghini. So everything that you see is a Lamborghini that is without any compromise developed and created just for the racetrack. So for us, it's really like a dream project, of course. It's one of those projects where you cannot stop the designers, of course. Because, I mean, this is really one project that you want to work on. So in terms of design, it is also containing, of course, the Gandini line, like always, but it's also showing how much you can stretch our design DNA you know, looking like a Lamborghini, but you know, always to create something unexpected. So this car we wanted to have very puristic. It is a car that is for sure not having front lights. It is a car that is containing also very visionary and new solutions in terms of, for example, a double splitter, an S-duct, and then also the all the front Kofango, the big clamshell hood is done in one piece in carbon fiber. In terms of design strategy, the hexagon front light for me is something important because this could be an element that we are also transporting into the future on other cars. Then, of course, there is this FIA certificated monocoque, very cool. I also would like to mention, and I can also open for you here, the interior. The interior is done by our interior design team. That is guided by Manuela Primo and Jacopo Arcangeli. They have created this fantastic interior that is really looking out of space, where you can see that this interior is also following our design philosophy. Feel like a pilot in the best possible way, because I mean, of course, when you drive this car, you feel already like a pilot, but you have also here like a Le Mans car inspired steering wheel. You have a very cool lightweight interior. So like you hear, everything is done in carbon fiber, of course. One of the design features of Squadra Corsa cars for us is for sure also the air duct that is creating the REM air effect. So it's bringing the horsepower to 830. And just like on, for example, on the Super Trofeo Evo, we have created really cool fenders using these fins and wings to guide the airstream or to guide the mass flow in the perfect way to the rear wing. Let's finish with the wing because we need to move to the museum.
Okay.
Take a look. This is also here my favorite view. So also here we have this hexagonal taillight. We have those higher mounted round exhaust pipes. And this rear end is really in the best way celebrating really the love to race cars. And you can see here our designers are always influenced and they take the inspiration of race cars. And this is expressing in this beautiful, extreme Lamborghini SC-V12 Essenza. Okay, Alessio, I think you're excited. You like this car?
Yes, definitely. Yeah.
So I would say now let's not lose time. We go to the museum. It's especially open just for us. And I show you another surprise. Let's
okay.
Go. Come with me.
Thank you for sharing all these surprises. That's beautiful.
Alessio, so after the wonderful experience at the Squadra Corse hall of the SC-V12 Essenza, I would like to welcome you now here in the next surprise is our museum. And before I had the small version, the 1-3 scale version of the Countach.
Well,
now we are here live, standing in front of the real one, the first production one. So and this is another fantastic thing about Lamborghini, because between the way from the Centro Stile to go in the museum is just 100 meters away. So when I'm discussing something with my team, or when we want to take an inspiration on our cars, we just walk here, take a look, and we go back with some new ideas. So this is the 1973 first production Countach. It is something amazing because at that time
Everybody
thought this is not possible, but Lamborghini and Marcello Gandini made it possible. So this is also something very important for Lamborghini. Walking past our icons, of course, the Miura. The Miura is for us also, of course, one of the most beautiful cars. I think when I ask my colleagues in the top five of your most beautiful cars of all times, for sure a lot of car designers will also mention the Miura. And back here we had the opportunity to place in the muted tech in the Museum of the Technology. We had now the opportunity to present our latest concept car. And ladies and gentlemen, this is the Lamborghini Lambo V12 Vision Gran Turismo. So this
amazing.
Is also, Roberto, I wanted to bring this car to Mantova, because I think on the green field in Mantova, it would have done really a great show for sure. And, you know, because I knew also last year that when we already worked on this car, it was my dream to bring it to Mantova. So I'm promising next year we will bring it, okay?
Yeah.
So, also here, a quick design story. You will also see a couple of sketches and images about the design development of the car. But first of all, we have created this together with Gran Turismo, the racing game. So it was also a dream come true for us in Centro Stile. Because when we knew we want to do this project, basically our designers, like always, but especially on this car, they were not stoppable. So when we did the first ideation and when they presented to me the first ideas, you can imagine after 1 week, I have seen 7-8 models ready for, any of those models was already ready for to be a concept car. So there was the hard choice to choose something. So we have chosen this design direction on the car. I have mentioned before the Lancia Status Zero, this concept car from Bertone, where on the body side there's this hexagonal theme. So we took inspiration on that creation of Marcello Gandini. So when you see the Lamborghini Lambo V12 in side view, you can see there's also the Gandini line. There is the single center line where we implemented a little knick on the rooftop to represent the driver. But then in the body side, you can see this hexagonal theme. So the car is horizontally splitted like some of the super sports cars in the 70s and 80s, and then we have this kind of symmetrical theme of the hexagon. Then in terms of concept of the car, because it's not just the design, but there's also, of course, a concept behind. So there is the single seat position. So there's a center seat, because in the game you're alone, you're playing the car just alone, so you don't need two places. So we wanted to create a position just for one driver. Then in the game, of course, there are a couple of perspectives important. When you game, of course, some people, they like to have the car in this perspective. So when they see the car driving on the virtual racetrack, this is the position that is cool. But also, of course, when you sit in the car. But this car is designed with this Y shape here, Y shape. In a way, that is really getting, we are creating something really iconic, something that is also Lamborghini when you just see it without any symbol and without any Lamborghini logo. So it is a very impressive rear end with a huge diffuser. The car has to create, also in the virtual game, of course, it has to create a lot of downforce. So also here we had some ideas in terms of movable wings. So all these end plates are movable. So we call it kind of the ALA system of the future.
Okay.
And then the car is hypothetically housing a V12 engine, and we have painted the car in the same color like this Jan Coupé from Frankfurt. So it is this Verde Gea. It's a matte green color. And to show that the powertrain would be a hybrid powertrain, because it would be the powertrain of the Lamborghini Sian, we have painted all the details in Oro Electrum, so such as the engine head or the beautiful fuel cap here. I love this car very much because, I mean, it cannot get more extreme. It is really a visionary concept car. It's for young people, as you can understand. And it was really something beautiful, as what was one of those Fast and Furious projects that we have created in Lamborghini at the Centro Stile Lamborghini. Alessio, I think you like this car.
So much, so much. Yeah,
I think, I mean, now I would like to guide you to another, I mean, I have another surprise for you as well.
Oh.
So after the Squadra Corse hangar, after the museum, I would like to go back. To the Centro Stile for the last little surprise. I hope you enjoyed so far the presentation.
Everything.
So let's go there. Come follow follow me.
Let's go.
See you in a bit. Okay, so now we are back in our Centro Stile.
Okay.
So Alessio, every presentation also at one point needs to have an end.
Unfortunately.
Roberto, saluti, stay healthy everybody. Now I have a last surprise, because all these beautiful things that I've presented, there's of course a beautiful and fantastic team behind, I told you in the beginning, and now the last surprise is, hey, they are there, look at them. Thank you guys.
Okay. Greeting guys. Thank you, thank you. Welcome to Auto Style Digital Edition 2020.
And see you next year. Ciao.
Yeah, sure. Ciao. Thank you, Mitya. Thank you, Mitya Borke. Thank you, all the team of Lamborghini. Thank you so much. What an exciting